Welcome back to Oldman again. We're playing Gold Rush right now. I am about one truckload left. Whoops, from having like a 3-bucket and mat clean out. So I'm gonna pick up this last truckload. And then we are going to do a clean out. Except we gotta go to the right machine. All right. So we have been doing a lot of digging. And I know the last few episodes I haven't had audio, like voice. It's been very busy at my house, and I've only had an opportunity to record while I was like during the daytime. Like right now it's almost 3:30 in the morning. That's just how I have to do it some days. It's the time my house is quiet. So yeah, let's see what we can do here. Get a little bit different angle here. Hopefully there's enough light for everything. Looks good. Looks good. Leg must be in the way or something. Can't get. Alright, well, we just won't dig on that side, I guess. This side's got plenty of room, so we'll just keep digging. Oh, all my teeth are starting to break on this thing. It's okay, I'll replace them. You can see I got about 2 million gold. I've been saving up. I have all of tier 5 except for the Glacial Creek. We've bought out this claim, Nighthawk. So my goal is to get the Glacial Creek and between 2 and 3. Hopefully 3. But no. We'll see what the prices are at the end of winter. Frankensteins. So we can dig faster and more efficient. So that's my goal here. Oh yeah, we're at 93. Okay. Whoa. Can't use that. Need a full bucket, my goodness. Oh, we're already 100% full. Great. I like digging this way, but I have dumped my excavator a few times. So, you guys gotta be careful here. Let's shut this off. We might need to get just a little bit more, but we should be pretty close. And then we'll do the clean out and see where we're at. Thank you. I'll just drive down there and start shoveling just in case we need a bit more. Yeah. 20-30% on the dump truck, whoops, and then we'll be good. I can get a few more buckets out of here. I always click the wrong button. Finally get this whole section. Oh, we scooted back so we can actually get quite a bit more out of here. All right, we're doing pretty good. Yeah, 1500 is pretty decent. Processed dirt, so we're doing good. I'm hoping to make at least 1,000 more per day with the additions of the Frankensteins. I don't like renting, and I definitely don't like getting loans. So, 24%. So I do play a little different than some of the people. I saw I got 20-30%. Here I am filling up the truck, but you know, I haven't seen any messages saying that it's switching. I'm expecting it to. Thought we were much closer. Whoops, I kind of threw that everywhere. Can I see where we're at? 61. I'm a bit more careful. Okay, there's our first leg. Try to do this without dumping the excavator because we're pretty close. We're in the 80s, it looks like. Couldn't see it very well, but a couple more buckets will do. Yeah, I don't think we got much out of that bucket. There we go, a nice full one there. Let's see, where are we at? Can I? 92. That's basically two more buckets so we can get full ones. And then not miss the truck, because I've been doing that too. There we go, that's a nice whole bucket. Alright. I always like to back this up. I've left it hanging over like that. And then I'll be driving my truck down, and I see it just fall into the pit, so rather not see that happen. Oops, there we go. So I'm hoping to get close between 350 and 400 on this clean out as far as ounces of gold goes. That'd be pretty phenomenal actually, to get to 400. We are into probably the best dirt of the claim, so somebody wants to work for me. Yeah. I have enough workers actually, although I mean we could probably use a mechanic or not. Alright. It's really dark. So that flipped. Everything else is really close. Okay. So we'll wait, and then I think I'll shut stuff down, and then I'll go sleep so we can have some light. Come on. I just want everything to be 100 because it's easy to pull it all out of the thing. Come on, we're wasting money here. There we go. Everything is full. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, we should turn off the water. Honestly, I normally don't sleep through the seasons, but I'm not too worried about time anymore, basically, as far as, you know, the seasons in here, because I own the plot or the claim, so it's not a big deal. I have to go get something to fix. I hate when the buttons in the power station break. So much money for a dumb button. Let's see, I think it's in the parts here somewhere. Here it is, big power, 137. Man, they're robbing me. Thing is, can't be wasting time going to town for this little button. But oh, look at that, it's tiny. But my other button broke that I need to use right now. Just gotta fix it. So I only want to turn this on. What? The broken one, that is the broken one. I don't need the broken one. There we go. We'll switch the water here. Alright, so I've only done a couple real full cleanouts like this, but quite excited. We've got water. I always like to start with my jig buckets. Gives me an idea where we're at. I have almost every upgrade there at the blacksmith, but we need a few more. I need two more, so I think grab a bomb. Oh yeah, so good. Let's see, 394. That's okay. Could be better. I've seen it be better. Oh, whoops. Okay, getting lost here. Four. Oh, I missed it. Darn it. Oh no, I didn't, it's still gone. Okay. 28x. That's really good. Maybe I was wrong. Ah, my frames per second. They can get pretty laggy sometimes. Ounces of gold. just gonna go grab these ones. Step down here, that's one of the other ones from up here since I don't have the full upgrade. How to switch out. Only 7 ounces, wow, nice. So I think we've dug through the biggest square on my claim, which was over 800. I think it's all gone now, fortunately. Oh, here at 100%. Oh, we'll just add one of these buckets for now. Another 27 ounces, wow. This is really good. We are on the road to hitting my my goal here. Boy, this is beautiful. This is just really good. That means out of each of these, we'll get probably 25 or 28, maybe. I mean, I like to see 30, but they always kind of mimic the what we get out of the other ones. 7, so let's take a look. Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. But I got a feeling we'll probably get that 400. And so we're already at 200, we're halfway there. I'll be happy if we get more, that'll be awesome. Okay. This one down. Since I haven't yet, let's look at the leaderboards. We're at 27. Hey, that's really good. Like yesterday when I was doing this, I was at 54. So we're making up some good ground. Okay, so this is good. There. Yeah, why aren't you going in there? Yeah, how I do this. Generally I do this a little faster, but we can just put this one back now. Ah, I'm stuck. Has done, so we'll split it up like that. Plus that'll let me know right away if we'll get to 500 or not, which it'll be cool if we do. These up, jump. Come on, seriously. What? That's terrible. We make it to 400 even? Dang it, I was hoping for a lot more out of these. A little disappointed. My goal is to at least beat last season, which I was 16th place. So I got a feeling that would be no problem. Lovely things. Oh my goodness. Everything is clean. Let's go. I think I'll clean these out because quite far off. And it might give us just enough. So close. Come on, come on. Oh, we're like three away. So this will definitely put us right around 400. Should be 400. There we go. Awesome. So where's my truck at? It's not over here. It's way over there. Gotta get my truck so it can go pick all the magnetite. This might be the last time I need to take it in. Let's not run ourselves into the hole here. Done that a few times too. I forget it's there and then I just run my truck right into it. We'll shut everything down. One, seven, okay. Almost two full buckets. That's a lot. Okay, let's travel down here. There's our full bucket. Hoping that gives us about 10. Pretty close. I think one of the upgrades is like 8.5. And the other one's 10 or 11. I don't remember. Probably should have shut the truck off, but it's all good. Let's see. File 2 upgrades. Oh, that one's 13. Wow. All right. Well, we'll get this one. Okay. So we need about 12,000 more. Okay. Oh, look at that. Almost in one shot. Nice. My goodness, that's a lot. If I do one more clean out, I'll have plenty of money. So, so I don't need to do that. Exit, please. That one's only 78, but that's okay. Oh, crap. I'm not gonna worry about it. Let's actually, we can just use the tablet at the camp, make things faster. That's going down, but it's okay. It's got 500k out of that, so I'm very happy. Or like 400k, but anyway. Yep, that's gonna be awesome. All right, we'll leave it here. I want to say thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.